Shepherd himself began the day at 2 o'clock this morning. Shortly after having a breakfast of steak and eggs and toast, he went to a hangar designated Hangar S, where he was given a medical examination. He then put on his spacesuit and helmet. After he was dressed, electrical nodes were attached to his body to measure the physical pressures he would undergo in flight. He is now on top of the missile, and here's the final countdown.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Lift off. Lift off. And 30 minutes left to the hour.
Well, are you ready?
Got to feel it from your head down to your toes.